Hi everyone, in this video we are going to discuss and demonstrate how to export the results of a ping command to a text file using CMD. For that, open CMD, type CMD, right click on it, run as administrator. As always we do here, you can use command cls to clear the screen. Cls. If you should like to save the ping results to a specific location, you can specify it here. Like for example, if it's in a D drive, you can access the drive directly, or you can access the same drive using a command prompt using the same window. For example, you need to access D drive, type D colon. Yep, here it is. You access the D drive and you can list out the directories, or you can create a new directory folder. New folder here. So just list out the directories dir. If you like to create a new folder called ping results, here I'm going to create a folder ping results. For that, using command mkdir ping results, let's go to the D drive once again and check is any folder name the ping results has been created or not. We'll just using dir. Yep, here we can see the folder ping results has been created in D drive. All right, just you can now access this folder using cd ping results. Here you go, and you can check is any files inside using dir once again. So there is no zero files inside ping results. All right, using cls once again to clear the screen. Anyway, let's ping to particular IP or your gateway and website. Here I'm going to ping my gateway. Let's find out where is my gateway address using ipconfig. Yep, 192.168.10.1, that's my gateway address. So here I'm going to use my gateway for continuous ping. I'm just using cls once again to clear the screen. Let's type ping 192.168.10.1 and -t for continuous ping and space greater than space ping.txt. That's a file name I'm going to use here. Ping, that will be the file name, and ping.txt, that's the text file, will contain all the ping results. Okay, click enter. Let's check is any folder and any files created inside our folder ping results. Go to this PC, you can go to D drive. Yep, there's a folder ping results, is that's the one we created just earlier. So you can see there is a folder text file named ping has been created here. All right, you can stop the ping using Control C. So we just stopped the continuous pinging. Anyway, just go to the D drive and once again and go to ping results. You can see the file. Here you go. So the total number of packets sent is 38, received 38, there is no lost. So this is a text file. Here you go. And one other quick thing, here we can specify the number of echo requests to be sent using minus n and count. I'll show you just clearing the screen using CLS once again. Type ping our IP address 192.168.10.1 here, and instead of minus t, here I'm using minus n, which means the number of count. Minus n, and the count will be you can use 10, 15, 5, up to you. Here I'm using number 3, then greater than ping 1.txt, because I just created ping 1 already inside that same folder. Click enter. Yep, it's suddenly stopped because we just sent three echo requests. Go to the directory once again and let's see. Isn't it? Yep, we can see the ping one and both ping results. Let's check our first ping. Yep, it's there. And let's check the ping one. Here you can see the number of packets we sent, three. I mean, the echo requests we sent, three. So that's it. So that's all about how we can export the results of ping command to a text file using command prompt. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.